it's so easy to forget that, like, every single trans person that makes it to adulthood is, like, a marvel. And there's just so much stacked against queer and trans kids, even in just, like, first understanding themselves and having the representation necessary to be able to, like, develop the language and the ability to self-identify and find community in that way. But also just, like, people just not supporting kids in the way they need to be their, like, true authentic selves.